Hello everyone, Drake Robinson here. So this is kind of a different video today, but I wasn't even gonna make one, but you know, I saw this video recently and you know, it's kind of been going viral as of late, and you know, I saw it a couple times and it kind of really got under my skin for reasons I'll explain. So you had this father here. He's gonna be bringing McDonald's to his son. His only son he had with this particular black feminoid chick, and she is going to be going full just deranged hood rat. I don't know how else to say it, but that she is going to be going full crazy for no reason because of something that's out of his control. That he had only one kid with her, and he's bringing his kid food. I would classify this man here as one of the good guys of society. He doesn't really strike me as a Tyrone type. But yeah, let's get into it. I'll explain further. So, because you had made the conscientious decision to have three other kids with three other Tyrones, who obviously aren't in their kids' lives, this is this poor guy's responsibility to get all of your kids something to eat. How does that make any sense? Yes, he does. She's a very dumb, like, incredibly, like, no IQ points at all. Like, that is just insane. Like, he has to, you know, spend his hard-earned money on other people's kids just because you decided to lay down with them. And you know, obviously, we all know how the Tyrones are. They're hardly there at all. They don't even take care of themselves, let alone take care of their any kids that they're conceived with. So like, this is just horrible. So because he had a baby with you, okay, it's his responsibility? He is a good daddy. A very good daddy. Any dad that's willing to go out of their way to be there for their kid, regardless of anything, go out of the way to still, you know, provide for their child in any way little way they can, you know, is a good father. Even when not with the mother at all, which I don't envy anyone, you know, who is stuck with this chick.
Maybe you got four, it's three extra kids. Do I like going to my mother account, spending money on all those?
Exactly. Exactly. But they're not his kids, moron. God. God, man. See, this is why good guys stay away from these type of feminoids. Please stay away. Like, in the very rare instance, a good guy like him, is able to secure a female. Please make sure it's not, you know, some entitled ghetto hood rat. I'm sorry. No way. And then look what she does. Like, God, okay, I'm done. Okay, I think the video's done there. But overall, moral of this video here, good guys, stay away from the, like, well, women don't really attract to us anyways, but like in the very, you know, like if lightning ever strikes in a bottle, you know, and we're able to actually secure one, please make sure it's a female with the IQ of that's at least above 70. Because clearly this lady has no IQ points at all. A lot of the feminoids, and to be real, a lot of the, you know, I never generalize, but I'll just say, you know, a lot of them don't, and it's just a very sad situation. I feel for the good guy dad there, you know, who's trying to be there, but is obviously being prohibited, obviously being very, you know, just completely just blocked off from actually providing for his kids, something, you know, a good guy dad would do, but the privileged Tyrones, they don't do, which is why, you know, where are the fathers of the other three? Why isn't she calling and badgering them? You got a guy who's actually doing what he's supposed to do there. But you're like, but this is how the privileged society operates. I say it all the time. It's bizarro world. They'll get mad at a good guy, but they won't have the same type of energy for the privileged people in their own society, the Tyrones. Like, so this is a perfect example. Like, same thing with the Will Smith and Chris Rock thing I said back when that whole situation happened. See, Will Smith was more than happy to go slap Chris Rock. One of the very few good guys there is in Hollywood, but he wasn't gonna go find the Tyrones who was having an entanglement with his own wife. See, that's what I'm saying. Us good guys, we're always targeted. Always remember that. We're always the one targeted. You know, so always be very alert, be very aware. Alright, I'm done here. Thanks for watching.